Yo, we gonna make you feel something special.
Make me feel special. Are you doing? And welcome back to my channel. So with today's video, I don't know, how do you guys feel about this damn pink purplish dusty purple on my face? Like, guys, are you guys living for this color? I don't know if I'm living for it. Okay, now that it's kind of drying, I'm kind of low-key here for it, but I don't know, whatever. But honestly, that's not what we're here for today. We are going to be reacting to a new group that I have never seen before, and I've never heard of actually either. And I saw them, their video pop up when I was reacting to Everglow's Dun Dun Dun. Go react to that. Like, that was good. So I believe the signature, something like that. And we're gonna be reacting to their new song and see if it's worth the hype that everyone's giving it. And yeah, so that's what we're going to be reacting to today. And look forward to it. It's going to be very short because I don't know anything about them. Like, anything. Like, I just want to, like, react to them. So let's get straight into the reaction. And yeah, by the way, my name is Daya, for all people who don't know me. And I make K-pop reaction videos. And yeah, if you guys love my reactions, then feel free to subscribe. I'm not going to force you. Like, I honestly feel weird saying, like, all my times that my videos be like, oh, please subscribe, do this. Like, I don't need anybody to subscribe. Like, I would love for you guys to subscribe to me, but, like, I'm not gonna force you guys to do anything. I feel so forced whenever I say that. So just, if you guys feel like you guys want to do it, just, you know, subscribe, like the video, or thumbs down the video. Please don't do that. Please don't. But, like, go ahead and do whatever you want. Like, honestly, I'm just here having fun reacting to K-pop videos. So that's just me. And yeah, let's get straight into the reaction. Let's get it. Diamagic Queen. Alright guys, let's get straight into the reaction. By the way, if the lighting is really bad here, I'm sorry. Like, I'm trying a new area. This is more comfortable for me, so the lighting's probably gonna be really shitty. I'm so sorry. But get with it. Okay, bitch. It's what I have. At least you can kind of see me. But let's get into it. Signatures, Nanu, Nana. All right. There's no English subtitles, is there? Okay, now. Oh, that's loud.
Hey, yo, we gonna make you feel something special.
Okay. Make me feel special. I'm waiting for that chorus to hit. That's the final one. To see if I really like them or not. I'm gonna say my opinion at the end. That outfit's cute too. Okay, you better get up, girl. top in their outfit. I don't know how to look. Ooh. I'm gonna see at the end. Okay, I'm loving that all of them are different body types. None of them are super skinny. Work it, sis! Right, so I don't know if I have a lot to say about that. I kind of do, but I don't at the same time because we'll get into it. Now let's get into my actual reaction. Okay, so that video, it was not bad. Don't get me wrong, this video was not bad. It was very good for a debut, very high quality. And, you know, they had a lot of different outfit changes. It was very good. The song started off to a great start. I was like thinking it's gonna be a good girl crush song, you know? Very good song. And then that chorus hit and I was like, no. I was like, no. Like, no. For me, it was a no. I didn't hate the song. Like, I probably won't listen to it again. But I do think the song was off to a great start. The girls are very beautiful. I love all the different body types they have. But some girls were like thicker, but not like super skinny. And some girls were super skinny, but had body goals. Girls were over here top locking it, dropping it, and flipping that hair, girl. Like, it was everything. But like, the song was a no for me, personally. So don't attack me. Don't attack me in the comments. But the song was a no for me. So yeah, like, I am looking forward to more of their songs, though. I think this is their debut, right? So, yeah, I definitely think that they can definitely grow from this, because this song is not horrible. But, like, you know, I might like it more the more I listen to it, but I probably won't listen to it again. Like, I probably won't. But, like, the more I listen to it, if I did listen to it some more, or if I hear it again, I probably may or may not turn it off, depending on how I'm feeling and what's setting I'm in, if I'm around people. I don't know. Like, I wouldn't just listen to it by myself. But, like, I feel like the more I listen to it, the more I might fall in love with it. Because the chorus threw you off, at least for me. It really threw me off. But I felt the same way about ITZY's Dala Dala. Like, that song was horrible to me. Like, when I first heard it, it was a hot mess. It was a hot fucking mess. And then the more I listened to it, I was like, nothing in man good at me, I good at me. Like, girl, I was over here getting it. But, like, so I feel like the more I listened to it, I would, like it some more. But, like, I'm sorry, my accent's coming out. But, like, I feel like it was a good song. No comment. Okay, like, honestly, I feel like I feel like I say what I need to say. Like, c'était comme ci comme ça. It was so. And yeah, I'm looking forward to more from them, though. And yeah, like, also tell me you guys like this lip color. Like, I hate it, but I'm living for it at the same time. And honestly, I'm only wearing it because I bought it, and it didn't cost that much, but it was like, It was expensive for a drugstore brand, so I was like, I might as well get it, because I never wear it. I only wore this lipstick probably, like, 3 times in my whole life. But I was like, I have to wear this. Like, you know, try it up. Change it up a little bit, because my signature is always the red lipstick, which is iconic for me. It makes me look so good. It makes me look so good. But this color, I don't know. It looks like my natural lips. Like, my natural lips are almost this color, like, literally. So, like, I just put a whole bunch over it just to kind of look it look like I was wearing lipstick. But, like, I don't know. I like it, but sometimes I don't like it. But, like, I'm also in horrible lighting. And even the lighting, I look a hot mess. But, like, I just came back from a hard day of work. Like, I've been up since, like, 8, 9 o'clock this morning. And it's 9 p.m. here. Like, I'm fucking tired. So, like, I'm sorry. But, anyways, I'm getting off track. But, yeah, that's how I felt about the Signature's new song. So, yeah, it wasn't for me, but I'm looking forward to more tracks from them. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. If you guys thought that's a reaction, make sure to leave more reactions down below. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. Always remember, BOACs, my ladies, someone's hope, sustenance, and safety. Bye. Bye-bye.